He did it. He did it. He did it. He did it.
That's why the COINTEL's shutting all my internets down.
Don't you know you're speaking to a camera? He's going to put on. He's going to put.
It's not. I don't.
I won't
care.
Put your name on it.
I don't. Care.
I'll say David Robin.
It's been David Short Pips. Okay, everybody.
Oh, this one too.
That one too.
Oh, yeah. Who turned that one? I thought I forgot to turn that one off.
I
don't worry.
Yeah.
You say that on the internet too, don't you? I think you always have.
What do I care?
Yeah. Don't do. What, I thought you knew it was on. No, you didn't know? Did you think about it later, after you said? No. You'll be okay. It's nobody's going to listen to that stuff.
If you come tomorrow, no. I want to hit with you.
Sure.
All right.
Yeah, I remember when Jack and Ching came to your place,
uh-huh,
and you made a videotape.
Yeah.
You sent me the videotape. You remember what you did to the front of the videotape?
What was that? Was there, huh?
Put a porno on the start of the video.
Is that right?
So I'm sitting there watching it with my wife. I think like, black girl, white guy, or something, and they're going at it.
I didn't remember that. You should?
Yeah, huh? I'm positive you did it.
And I sent you some DVD or something, or was it on the internet?
No, it was me and Jack practicing.
Okay.
You know, the lesson?
Right. Oh, and this was on the internet?
No, this is on in fact, this was VHS.
That's oh, VHS.
This okay. is a VHS, and in the front of the VHS thing, you put like 2 minutes of this.
Is that right? Okay. No, I forgot about that. Was that, were they playing ping pong?
The girls?
Yeah, no?
No, they weren't playing ping pong. She might have been playing ping pong.
Is that right? Okay. Yeah.
Wow. Sir? I let him go, man, so I can get a little practice.
Hey. All right. Hey, how's it going?
You're on camera. He's already got the
black. Remember me?
Yeah.
He's already got
with the banana blade? Huh?
Yeah.
A lot of people think, like when I'm calling out Blackie, I'm talking to you instead of Blackie Barlow.
Yeah, I haven't seen Barlow in a long time.
Huh? It's like in this video, a lot of people think I'm like being racist. I'm like, hey Blackie,
oh, yeah.
I'm talking to Blackie Barlow or something.
I wonder how you got that name. I wonder how you got that name.
I have no idea. Yeah.
But you know, he was a prize fighter. In fact, he was a very good prize fighter.
Is that right?
Yeah, he was one guy that was never beaten. He gave him his only loss. I think it was like, I think it was like a feather, not featherweight, but like the one between featherweight and welterweight, whatever that classification is. Uh-huh. Yeah, I've seen people come up to him, shake his hand, and say, oh, I remember that by Bobo something, the guy's name was. Bobo something.
You're Derek Stockhauser. Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Right, yeah. Made me famous for that video.
Is there?
What? You're on video right now, that's what I'm telling you. He's already got the goods on me and David.
Oh, you seen David?
Oh, and
you
I might have
and I might have
mentioned your name.
No, did you?
No, I was on camera.
No. Oh, were you talking about the clubs there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, have a good one, Derek. Thank you. I'm ready to go. I'll meet you at the car in 10 minutes. Hey there, old man.
How you doing?
Good.
Good. Good to see you.
Okay, you too.
I wouldn't recognize you without a crazy costume.
Oh, okay. Okay. Hey, have a good one, Chris.
Thank you.
two, three, four. Hello, Gloria. I heard you couldn't pick up your voicemail. I'll meet you at the car in 14 minutes. Thank you. Oh,